Our investigation revealed that Mr. Monday, the suspected trafficker, is in possession of ECOWAS travel certificate. His travel documents shows that he is a frequent traveler between Nigeria and Niger Republic. It has been established that Ms. Okafor, one of the suspected victims, has been guided by Mr. Monday, the suspected trafficker, throughout her trip from Benin City. It was also revealed that Mr. Monday collected the sum of 30,000 naira only from Ms. Okafor's agent as a payment to facilitate her trip to Niger Republic and connect her with one Mr. Usman in Niger Republic, who will facilitate her onward trip to Europe.